need to get up there. Finish up here and join us on board.
All right, get on that train!
Bastard! All yours, Captain. We'll go on ahead.
Everybody stay calm! Sure! You'll get shot! Go! Everything you got! Money, valuables!
There you go.
Pay me what you got, mister. You won't get hurt.
We ain't leaving till this bag's full.
I'll do anything.
I ain't got nothing.
You need all your money.
You have a little
friend.
Chat with Romeo and Juliet
you got a big
here.
Big problem. What's the problem here? Money, valuable.
Don't do this. Just give it to him, Thomas, please.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay. In the bag,
God
everything you got. Keep it coming. Don't be shy.
People like you make me sick.
These two seem to think we're playing games.
I'm gonna count to three. One, two.
I don't want to get hurt.
God damn it.
Oh, God.
Sick is better than dead, lady. And I'm losing my goddamn patience.
Let's just do what he says so this can be.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a robbery. Let's make this quick.
You boys need me?
Nah, you go ahead and look for the baggage car.
Tough guy, huh?
You sure about
Why
that?
Why are you wasting our time,
You
huh?
show this son of a bitch we ain't playing around.
Wait, come on!
I'm on you.
Everything you got. Money, valuable. We ain't leaving till this bag's full.
You won't get a damn cent from me.
Let me hand you over to my friend, then.
Don't be in it. Money now! Son of a bitch.
Come on, cup it up, people. Don't be shy. Everything you got. Let's go.
It's for your money? Nothing else. Make me hurt you.
I can handle this from here. You should check on Sean.
Okay.
Okay! None of you.
What is it? You alright?
Fill the baggage car.
For Christ's sake, you ain't even taking a look yet?
There's probably something in here, Arthur. Double here.
That gives you twice the chance of hitting someone.
Very funny.
We'll take that.
I'm gonna have a right out lump on me head.
At least you ain't got a hole in it.
Are those tennis rackets in there? Hush, bastards.
Just keep your eyes peeled.
We're doing me best, all right?
I know. That's what's worrying.
Come on, we should get out of here. All right, we should probably be going now.
These folks are rich, all right.
Arthur, we've got a problem. There's two arseholes on horses.
How many you say?
I just see a pair of them.
All right, in that case, we're fighting. Horseman, Smith, get ready.
You men come out the train now, do you hear? We said you men come out now.
There's only two of you, you fools. We got a whole lot less to lose. Why don't the two of you ride away? That way neither of you get killed. Goddamn liberties.
There's a few more of them torn enough.
Big mouth. Okay.
Let's deal with them.
We won't tell you again. Come out now and
open fire! Look out on the left! Here come their friends!
Mark, coming through the trees! You see them?
Let's go! Stay with me!